has come to our family. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence. The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres. Can you feel it? The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here. The thrill of the hunt, the promise of payment. A strict regimen is paramount if one is to master the brutal arithmetic of combat. Thank you. They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. as the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Fiend. This advantage. Give them no quarter. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Executed with impunity. Back to the pit. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Victory, but a victory nonetheless. The light, the promise of safety. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Unnerved, unbalanced. covered injury. Find it in no short supply. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Another one falls. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Their squeals fade. Their confidence is shaken. Thank you. Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know. Little hope, however desperate, is never without worth. I knew all these paths once. Now they're as twisted as my own ambitions. Another one falls. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. In Radiance, may we find victory. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. This expedition at least promises success. them no quarter. Is struck. A blazing star is born. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Soldiers and supplies. Let them arrive unharried. Can you feel it? The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here. prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Another one falls. Blurred vision. The end approaches. How quickly the tide turns. Who covet injury find it in no short supply. Formation.
coalition is broken. Maintain the offensive. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. In Radiance, may we find victory. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. A fortune waiting to be spent. Weapon that cuts on its own. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Thank you.
a powerful blow. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Destroyed. Eradicated. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. The swine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable. I see something long absent in the sunken faces of passers-by. A glimmer of hope. A man in a robe. Claiming communion with the divine. Madness. Another soul battered and broken, cast aside like a spent torch. The thrill of the hunt, the promise of payment.